API integrations allow you to integrate any kind of third-party software via REST or GraphQL. So you can build applications, workflows, and schedule jobs across all of your data in one place. Superblocks natively supports every major authentication type from basic auth to OAuth 2 to Firebase and more. It even handles token fetching and caching for you seamlessly. Let's take a look at how we can set up a REST integration to make a post request to Slack from Superblocks. Firstly, create or use an existing application in Slack and make sure it's connected to your Slack workspace. Next, we can create a webhook URL from our Slack app configuration page. Head over to Superblocks and create a new REST API integration. We can take the URL from Slack and paste it right here. I've got an existing application that I use to manage applicants for a custom credit card. I'll add a new step to a previously created backend API that triggers whenever an applicant is approved. With our new REST integration, we'll be able to pass their information along to our credit approval channel in Slack. We'll change our REST integration to make a post request, and we'll provide it with the JSON body Slack requires to post a message. We'll hit approve, and then we'll be able to see our latest customer in our Slack channel. Using Superblocks' built-in REST and GraphQL integrations, you're able to quickly connect to all of the SaaS products you already utilize, such as Slack, Salesforce, Snowflake, Zendesk, and more.